A very good morning to you all students. Now we'll begin with session 3 of English Literature, lesson 1. In your previous session, I had given you question number 1 and question number 2, these exercises to be attempted by you. I hope by now you would have done these exercises. Now here's the solution to question number 1A. As you can see, I've written down the answers. Question number 1B, I've written down the answers. You can go through these answers and verify your answers, match them with your answers, okay, and write the correct one. This is question number C, question number 1 C part. This is question number 2 A part. Fill in the blanks from the appropriate with the appropriate word from the chapter. This is question number 2 B part. Fill in the blanks again, okay, and now you just verify these answers along with your own answers and write the correct answers. Now, if you look here on page number 8, answer the following questions briefly. Now, these questions I've already done for you and I'm going to give you today. The answer to these questions I've noted down here, as you can see. This is question number 1, answer is given here. Question number 2, answer is given here, and so on. All 10 questions I have answered. I have written the notes for you. I am sending them in your PDF file. Please refer those files and write down those answers from those PDF files in your rough or fair notebook. Is it clear, children? And please learn these answers. Learn these questions along with their answers. Now, one task I will be giving you for today, that is, look down here to question number 4. Answer the following with reference to the context. I felt 100 arrows hit my hand, left hand. So this is reference to the context, and you are going to find out from which paragraph this sentence is written here, and you are going to answer related to the context. Okay, you'll find your own answers, write them down in your own words and learn them. Later we'll discuss. With this, we come to the end of chapter 1. And now from next session, we'll start with your language books. So get ready with your language books. Thank you.